Hawk and I'm 10 years old. My favorite playing position is center attacking mid. And the teams that I played with was Pandora's, Peregrines, LA Galaxy, and CDA Slammer Santa Ana. And the coaches that helped me come here were Gilbert, my dad, Coach Jerry, Coach Carlos, also Hector, and David. Every day, because soccer is a very fun sport, and watch highlights of games like Barcelona and Real Madrid, also Juventus, and practice with a team and by yourself, so you could become amazing at soccer and become one of the best. This year, I won 4 tournaments in a row, and I won the league. Sometimes, some teams were very hard because they practice every day and they will practice by yourself. Soccer is a team sport. We all participate and we all help each other to like win. And all of the positions are important because when you're going to try out for like an academy or a famous team, you're going to have to know how to play all the positions. Center attack mid is a fun is like a good position because you're always like doing something because you're in the center. You're supposed to control it. Like, you can't let the other team go past you in the center. When you have the ball in your center attacking mid, you would have to pass to the striker, like feed the striker balls, or if the striker's not scoring, you go up and score. Because I watched like a lot of YouTube tutorials of how to know this, and I practiced with my team, and I also practiced by myself.
Are there days that you don't want to practice? How come?
Because soccer's fun.
Soccer's fun, it's always easy?
Soccer's not easy.
It's not easy? How come? Tell me about that.
Because you can't just wake up and have like, you can't like, do 1,000 juggles once you wake up. It's fun and I like scoring, passing. I like everything about soccer. Also, finishing with the ball the most. And
how does it feel when you finish?
When you finish, it feels good. Cause, like sometimes you don't want to score and you like made your team win to go to like the final. That's why it feels good when you score. And even if you score for like.
Have you guys ever lost, or if you lose, how does that feel?
When you lose, you feel bad for like a little. Even though if you lose, it's not that bad because if you lose, you learn from your mistakes. My first gift was a soccer ball. When you're practicing by yourself, practice on balance, strength, and finishing and passing.
What are you wearing today? What club is this? Come tell me about it. Say Nadi Al Zawra.
I don't know how to say that.
Yellow ball. Say Nadi Al Zawra. Jayddin, hi. What are you wearing today? Can I see the logo? Come. What is this? What is this? What are you wearing?
Nadi Al Zawra.
Nadi Al Zawra.
I saw that club.
Good. Is that your favorite? Iraqi league?
Yes, of course.
Good. Show me 100 juggles.